welcome to the world of tomorrow.
Shut up, Terry.
Come on, Bender. You can do it.
Can't. I can't do it.
Yes!
You were right, Fry. From now on, I'm going to bend what I want, when I want, who I want. I'm unstoppable!
Ah. Now open your mouth and let's have a look at that brain. No, not that mouth.
I only have one.
Really?
Is there a human doctor around?
Young lady, I'm an expert on humans. Now pick a mouth, open it, and say... What? My mother was a saint. Get out.
Hurry up. I want to see the moon.
Relax. It's open till 9.
That's one small step for Fry.
And one giant line for admission.
Wow.
Giff, follow me up to the observation deck. I've got some musing to do.
Oh, jeez.
Good morning, lover.
I see some movement up there. I think it's him.
Stand back!
Oops.
Don't worry. They'll be fine once the tranquilizer wears off.
We did it! We won!
Yeah, but it'll never bring back my martini. Well, who wants a martini?
Good work, everyone. The mothership is destroyed. What the hell is that thing?
It appears to be the mothership.
Then what did we just blow up?
The Hubble telescope.
Runka, lunka, dunka-dee-doo. We've got a friendly warning for you. Runka, lunka, dunka-dee-dasis. The secret of Slurm's on a need-to-know basis.
Asking questions in school is a great way to learn.
If you try that stuff here, you might get your legs broke.
We once found a dead guy face down in the Slurm.
It could easily happen again to you folks.
So keep your head down and keep your mouth shut. Grunka, lunka, lunka, dunka, dee dot.
Hey, I don't pay you to sing. You just used up today's bathroom break.
Hard ass.
I heard that.
What should we point it at first?
I don't know. Try it on me. Ow! My sperm!
Wow, neat. Mind if I try that again?
Huh. Didn't hurt that time.
Oh, mama. Hold still, sexy lady.
What's wrong?
That's no lady!
Damn, Chico.
Some good old high gravity rain. That'll cool us off. Look out! We're heading straight for those trees!
Yeah, relax.